Mitsunari surrounds himself with many brilliant advisors. It would be wise to find strategists that outmatch his.
Now wait just one moment, Ieyasu. I, Ujimasa Hojo, your most loyal ally, has a great idea. Kotaro, prove your loyalty by promptly delivering this letter to Kanbei. I don't care that people regard you a fool, it matters not. Your expertise is beyond comparison, and I deeply hope that you will join forces with us. Be our ally, Kanbei.
Didn't expect to see you here, in a cell like this. Give you what I do not have. Regardless, I shall wait here for you. You may very well look the part, but can you live up to it?
We are Lord Ujimasa's forces, and we rely on mercenaries for all our needs.
No! smell like an outsider.
No need to be like that!
Oh, I can't look.
Thank you for waiting. I'll take care of it.
It was over so quick, I get chills just thinking about it.
I've had construction jobs that were tougher than fighting you.
Look! The enemy falls! The fight just runs out of them!
Chisel, check! Pickaxe, check! Alright, move out!
Fire?
Well, that's just no good at all!
Damn it! Why can't I just once not be the one losing?
Let's get to work. Cheer is all off. Just doing this to Lord Kanbei for the sheer pleasure of it?
I doubt you can accomplish much working from a place like this.
Break down their doors! Burn their homes down in scores! Go a little longer before seeing my great thanks. Go! Losing? Bad luck? Pretty experts on both of them.
With my life and nothing left.
I bet you didn't even see it coming, did you? I know I didn't.
We're almost done.
Ah!
Oh, and one more thing. These men have foul tempers. Watch yourself.
And why did you not choose to tell me this earlier?
I forgot. Feel free to consider it part of the plan.
Typical. The best of anything is always out of our reach.
Put us to some use once in a while.
Now I know why we've been having more earthquakes than usual these days.
Great. How could I forget the tremors? At least I'm used to them.
The ground! It's shaking! The world is falling apart!
Allow me.
Nothing stirs the soul like the sound of a battlefield.
Thank you.
Restrain yourself! He will take you for an enemy should you continue to parade your might!
Yeah, I know. It always seems to turn out this way for me. I'm positive my luck would be better. If only I didn't have this damn thing holding me back. I got a lot of pent-up anger I need to take out. And seeing as you're the only one here, you better brace yourself.
I thought I was doomed.
I thought you could handle it, considering you've survived much worse. So, what has brought you all the way out here?
Ah, I almost forgot. Iyasu requires your assistance. You have matched wits with Hante, Motonare, and Yoshitsugu. Certainly we could benefit from your experience.
Any last words?
I see. How interesting. You wish me to outsmart your enemies.
Is it not? You would be rewarded a medal of honor and never-ending massages.
Well, my shoulders could use a bit rough. What to do?
I put my faith in you, Kotaro. The future of the Hojo clan relies solely on the delivery of this letter.
There's nothing left to say. If you were reasonable, you would have already retreated. I've had enough.
Phew. That was close.
Could it be?